are flying, and Michael Schumacher is coming through to win for the first time the Australian Grand Prix in wonderful style. A great sight. Schumacher wins. Fist out. Victory salute. And a euphoric Ferrari team greet him home and look down to see Rubens Barrichello. There he is, finishing in second place in his first race for Ferrari.